This example is of a semi-open pocket, single open edge. Using the mark open edges option, we can define parts of the chain as opened or closed. The tool will enter from the semi-open edge. This example is of a semi-open pocket, single edge with island. When the tool encounters the island is separated and the toolpath continues. This example is of a semi-open pocket, single open edge with multiple islands. Both islands are separated, allowing the toolpath to continue. This example is of a semi-open pocket, multiple open edges. Once again, using the mark open edges option, we can mark parts of the chain as open. In this example, there are two edges that are open. The toolpath enters from an open edge and breaks through the other. This example is of a semi-open pocket, multiple open edges, with an island. On this example, we can mark the entire chain as open and use the mark open edges to define the walls. The island is separated and the toolpath continues. This example is of a semi-open pocket, multiple open edges, with multiple islands. Both islands are separated and the toolpath continues.